rushing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
Welcome to my channel. I'm super excited for you to be here, and I'm trying to cover this stitching here, which has my full name and also has the specialty that I'm really interested in, because you can get that with Medelita. I tried to cover it whether using this jacket here, which also actually has stitching on it. This is a scrub jacket from Medelita that I love already, and I haven't even worn it all day long yet. So they stitched up my full name on here with an empty right next to it, like, you know, the comma empty. Oh my god, I have that. And actually, when I first ordered this, I had to like put in my name and then what I wanted to say after the comma, and I'm like, oh my god, this is so freaking crazy. I was selecting MD and that like blew my mind, and I won't lie, I actually cried. I also had to put in the specialty that I wanted on the second line, which I will put out a video which with everything explained, kind of just like the struggle that I kind of went through to figure out like what I really wanted, and trust me, I learned it the hard way. So I'll share that with you guys in another video. I'm just so excited to realize what I'm really passionate about and like my calling, and it was always like I knew, but I didn't know. It was so weird. But anyway, that's a whole other video that I really want to go into details of, just like my thought process, because I think it will help others as well, because I know there are a lot of people that are just so unsure and they end up applying to multiple specialties. Anyway, you can get your name stitched on here. It's nice and fitted. While the other scrubs, even though they were small, it wasn't actually small. It felt like I needed an extra small, and I usually wear a medium. I don't really have any complaints for these at all. I mean, I am like a skinny pant girl, but these are not skinny pants. These are wider, regular, not that wide, but just wider at the leg. As I'm like moving around right now, I'm like, ooh, this is like really soft. The only thing with this is like whenever you move around, you can hear yourself. Yeah, I can hear myself moving around. Oh, you can hear me moving around.
So further detail, so you have a lot of pockets. So this has two in one. So like you have the outside pocket and then you have an interior pocket. So there's two of them. So you can put like your cards, your phone, and then like other things like paper out in the outer pocket. You have to be really careful with the scrubs. I wouldn't wash scrubs with your normal clothes just because, you know, you're in the hospital, you're treating a lot of sick patients. So you're going to, you know, not want to take anything back home. That's why a lot of the hospitals provide scrubs for you, but as medical students, I know a lot of the hospitals don't provide scrubs to the medical students. You kind of have to bring your own. This makes you look good, it feels good, it feels comfortable. I feel like you're definitely going to be using this for years because of the material that it is made of. It looks really sturdy, it doesn't look cheap. I am in love. The only thing I do have to say, it looks like it's wrinkled, and it's not because it's wrinkled, it's because of the way the, I don't know if it's the fabric itself or the way it's been stitched up. It looks like it's still wrinkled no matter how much I ironed it. I just felt like it still looked wrinkly. I mean, it is beautiful. I love the way it fits. I love the pocketing. I love the way they stitched it up. The look of it is really pretty in terms of like its style. That's another reason with the pocketing here. They have double pocketing as well on one side, and they have interior pocketing. But the material itself is nice, and it doesn't look cheap. It doesn't feel cheap. This is in Vera and a size 6. It fits really well. I wanted to get a size bigger than what I normally wear, just because it is obviously going to be on top of my clothes. So I want to make sure that it doesn't, like, it's not tight whenever I'm putting it on, like, a sweater or like a thicker material shirt. I love, 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 love it. And I will not lie to you guys, I like teared up when I first put it on. I'm like, oh my god, this is way too crazy. They definitely don't do short coats, so like medical student coats. And if you want to get a medical student coat, I know there are, well, at least one brand that I can think of, and they can have on the second line, you can put in med student, and you'll always have that. I mean, why not? You'll have it for 4 years, so why not get a nice one? I wish I did that. Both of my white coats are ugly, and I did not care for it. My student white coats, like, I did not care for it. I wish I could go back and like invest it into a nice white coat, because I'm gonna be wearing that every freaking day, almost every day for 4 years. Why not invest into a nice one? Maybe Medelita might start making white coats for students, and then you can get the stitching and you can have it say med student, and that'd be really nice, right? I think so. Whether you're starting out medical school or you are in your third or fourth year, you always need a nice pair of scrubs, or you're out of medical school and you are practicing. I definitely recommend it. I think you will not go wrong with this, and you won't regret it. You definitely won't regret it, for sure.